Discuss the application of phase rule to water system. Water is one component system. Water can exist in three possible phases called ice, water and vapor, that is solid, liquid and gas. The phase diagram consists of three curves OA, OB and OC. These curves form the areas AOC, AOB and BOC. All the curves meet at point O. Let's talk about the areas. The areas AOC, AOB and BOC represents liquid water, water vapor and ice solid phase respectively. To define any point in this area, it is necessary to specify the conditions temperature and pressure. It means that the system represented by each area has 2 degrees of freedom. This can be verified using phase rule equation. In any area, number of phases P is equals to 1 and constituent C is equals to 1. According to phase rule, F is equals to C minus P plus 2. Therefore, 1 minus 1 plus 2, which comes 2. Thus, the system is bivariant in any area. Now let's talk about the curves. The curve OA, OB and OC represent the vaporization curve, sublimation curve and fusion curve respectively. On these curves, at equilibrium, two phases exist simultaneously. Thus, according to phase rule, on any curve, number of phases P is equals to 2 and number of constituent C is equals to 1. Therefore, the phase rule becomes F is equals to C minus P plus 2, which is equals to 1 minus 2 plus 2, which is 1. So, the system is univariant or monovariant at curves. At 373 degrees Kelvin, the vapor pressure of water equals the atmospheric pressure. This is the boiling point of water. This curve extends up to the critical temperature of water, which is 647 degrees Kelvin. Now, let's talk about the triple point. The three curves OA, OB and OC meet at point O. This point is known as triple point. At this point, three phases, solid, liquid and gases are in equilibrium. The temperature and pressure at the triple point of water are 273.0075 degrees Kelvin and 4.58 millimeter respectively. According to the phase rule, at triple point, number of phases P is equals to 3 and component C is equals to 1. Therefore, F is equals to C minus P plus 2 is equals to 1 minus 3 plus 2, which is equals to 0. The system is non-variant. If you like this video, please click on the like button, and if you are new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button and also click on the bell icon to receive the latest updates.